So today we're visiting Jisan. She is someone who's been helping us around the house, cleaning house, doing laundry, all those things that need to be done. She's been very, very helpful, and she's been with the family for a year now. So we came to surprise her. Well, we kind of gave her a hint yesterday, but surprised her with a bonus, and it's 10,000 pesos, which is only less than $200 in US. When she heard we were doing this, she was jumping for joy. Just almost hurt herself. We're afraid she's going to. She was jumping so hard. So I'm here to show you her house, what it is now, what the money means to her, how, you know, how just $200 means so much to her. And for everybody who watches this, who thinks they have life so hard and so tough, trust me, you don't. So this is her house. This is the entire house. She's here with her husband, her two kids, and her mom. And this is the entire house. It's bamboo siding, corrugated metal with holes in on the roof, sheets for doors and curtains, and it's just one bedroom and one little tiny room. Where they try to cook, and one little tiny bedroom, which is about the size of most of the closets in the United States. About a, you know, reasonable walk-in closet. That's the house. And here, this is their bathroom. Right here, that's it. That's their bathroom. This is the back of their house. As you see, it's open right there, so if the rain is blowing in at a certain angle, so the money is going to help them build this new house. And this time they're trying to afford, and she's working very, very hard, trying to afford to build it with hollow block instead of bamboo. But the whole entire house for five people is basically, the base of the footprint is 15 by about maybe 15 by 15 is the footprint of the house with a little entryway here. That's it. Or maybe this is the kitchen. That's it. 15 feet by 15 feet. So our money is going to help them buy hollow block and galvanized steel so they can get to work on actually building the house, affording to build it, so that they don't have to live in a bamboo shack anymore. And it feels really good. And if you want to help, if you want to help people like her, then they, you know, we also gave them tons of clothes for their kids, blankets, sheets, towels, all kinds of things they can use in the house. They can use everything. Now, if you want, get a hold of me, text me, email me, and we can try to help tell you how you can help get goods, services, and if you want even money to help people like this to build houses. We don't have a foundation. We'd have to figure out a way to have you get the money to them if that's what you want to do. But feel free to contact us and we'll figure it out. So here she is. And now she can afford to go buy things to build her house. Help her out too. And as you can see, bamboo, pieces of spare plywood. It's just, it's a whole community up here that's like this. And they walk up and down the side of this mountain quite a ways to catch a little jeepney all the way to the house just to go to work. Pretty incredible. The people in the States are all depressed and whining because they don't have the latest iPhone, or they can't get a $200,000 a year job right out of college. So we're back to Jisan's house, and it's a couple footnotes. One, in her house, they have no table, no chairs. They eat dinner on the floor. The kitchen is just a counter, and I think a sink. It might even just be a bucket for washing the dishes. They do have water at least, and it looks like they had a power line. I said no utilities. I guess she has to have a power line coming in, but that's pretty much it. And like I said, that was less than about $185 is what we gave her, and she was just beside herself that she can now start working on building her new house. A whopping 225 square foot home, plus that little kick out, which probably wasn't more than another 20 square feet. So 245 square foot home, and she's just ecstatic that she might be able to get that done. So now, when you think you have it tough and you think things are not going your way, think about this. And if you have the means, if you have extra clothes, if you have anything that you can donate to her and people like her, comment, let us know, and we'll try to help you to figure out how to get it here. Thanks. So, you see these large boxes, you see the chair next to them, see how large they are. And you see there's a lot of them. What we do, and Roland's other sisters in the U.S., we will fill out these boxes, and we will send them to the Philippines. We send them with food that we can't get in the States, or they can't get, I mean, food we get in the States that they can't get here for their family and for us when we come to visit. And then all kinds of other things that we have extra that they can either use here at the house, and just can't afford to buy, or for the less fortunate. This is a third world country, and there are a lot of poor people here. And consequently, we send a lot of old clothing and other things, and blankets and sheets and all that we just don't need anymore, and that they can really use and are extremely grateful for. So, as you can see, we have piles on the floor sorting things out as to what we're keeping at the house and what we're giving away. So we had to hire some help to come help us out here the other day, and so we gave the woman and her little girl all kinds of clothes and a couple purses to take home with them. And that just felt really good. So that's what we do. And if any of you watching this want to do the same thing, just have to be given away, comment, let me know, and we'll figure out how to do it. It does cost, depending on where you're at, $80 to $180 to send a box to let you know. But if that's okay with you, let us know. And we also sponsored the youth basketball team, the local team, with their jerseys. They came at us with their big puppy dog eyes and said, we don't have anybody to sponsor us and buy our jerseys. So we bought them, put our Travel With Roll R on the front, and they won every single game. Hey, you know, we get involved, it's nothing but the best. And please be sure to subscribe, share this with your friends, have them subscribe, and order your free book from us. Happy travels, and make sure you come to Kamigan Island.